talks between Germany's rail operator and train drivers union have collapsed. The GDL union wants a 5% pay rise for its train drivers and a shortened work week from 39 to 37 hours. It says it's now considering a strike that would last for nearly 4 days.